It's as simple as that. Yes, it was paid though, ma'am. You rejected the payment. What part of you rejecting the payment don't you recall? Because I know it wasn't you, it was your Dr. Phil. Excuse me, sir. Hi, one of four black men in Santa Barbara. Are you doing your, now I'm a racist, terrible person. Oh, sorry. Just because you're an obnoxious guy, it's not your fault that you're black, of course. Just obnoxious. I'm against obnoxious people, to be clear, not against the black people. No, I just need to have my ID back because I tried to take care of the matter and actually responsibly resolve it. Again, what are you doing?
Taking a video of this. This is absolutely ridiculous.
And you're sending to the FBI after this because I'm irritated that my broccoli is not resolved?
You're pretty rude, and I don't even know what's going on.
I know. So why are you here?
Because of the words.
I might go psychotic pretty soon. I'm probably gonna get very violent pretty soon. Thank God you're here.
Cool. Keep going.
I think we just need to call this a day.
No, I actually just need to have my stuff back and for you to actually, in some great fantasy world of mine, apologize for your employees. Your employees disrespected me to my face. Do you see how disrespectful that is? I've made an effort to pay for that. I had three people offering to pay for that because I've been here for so long, and I took his. And I discontinued the other offers because he offered. And then suddenly that offer is not good enough for you? That's
not true.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Now she's Oprah and a psychic on top of it. And this man who thinks he's like Mother Teresa for Santa Barbarans everywhere who want a pretentious breakfast, now he's here. But thank God he's doing his three black people in Santa Barbara part to keep it safe for Oprah, apparently. Yeah, so I would still like to have my actual ID back now because your behavior is the unprofessional one, not mine. Do you see how that works? You're the unprofessional one, not me, because I offered that money to you. And you don't have an answer except to smile and think it's no big deal to turn down money.
Well, you offered to pay with PayPal.
No. I gave you a $20 bill from my friend. And that $20 bill was not good enough. And again, nothing else. Don't you have some fish to catch, African-American man? Don't you want to go out on that boat and do some African-American fishing? Because I still don't understand what the hell you're doing here. I'm sorry. There's only four people in Santa Barbara. It's not my fault, people. Once this goes viral on YouTube.
Yeah. Why don't you just wait here?
I want my ID. Oh, thank God you're here. Thank God you're here. Market guy saves the world in Santa Barbara from some random person who goes nuts at a fish establishment. But thank God he was here